bottom then?
It's, yeah.
Jello, like
custardy, eh?
Custardy.
Yeah.
Yeah, tofu.
Well, let that sit a couple more minutes. And so what we can do now is, why don't we start getting ready for the next one to come off, the heat. So, first of all, if you have your recipes, we have the 2.5 gallons milk, tablespoon of salt. Any volunteers who would like to measure the salt into the bowl? A lot of the recipes that I've seen call for 2 tablespoons of milk, and I just don't like it very salty, and so I've tended to only use 1 tablespoon, and that's all I ever use.
Each bowl?
Nope. To find it at St. Vinny's, but
yeah,
I did.
I think
and then what we'll do is after we get some in here, we'll carry it over and someone can stand over the sink and you kind of rotate it and you'll get the water out, and it's very hard on your back if you stand there and do several cheeses in a night. So would anyone like to dip some out and put it in here?
Sure.
Do the whole pail.
Whole pail's
going to
go in there?
Eventually. But I have another smaller container, so I can put someone else at another...
Now that you got it down pat.
Maybe you should come back tonight and do the class. In a jelly roll pan? Sure. No reason you couldn't. Well, one of the things that I had The lady that I have the ones to sell, she makes them in an 8-inch or 9-inch K-pen.